Mark took a camera on tour to give viewers a behind-the-scenes look at the reality of modern-day tennis. My name is Geoff Grant. I assisted Mark with the film while trying to concentrate on my singles and play the occasional doubles match along the way. I once got as high as 109 in the world singles. But that's nothing compared to the journey we journeymen are going to take you on. From the hidden world of a locker room, to the practice courts, to the moments of tension just before battle.
And out onto the packed arenas.
Confidence, baby, that's what it's all about.
No, I love this.
The film follows Mark and I on a world tour where we hang out with the stars and all the while try to keep up with the pack so we can make a living playing tennis.
We're the coolest guys on the tour, man. We live large.
Tennis season follows the sun.
And in January, it kicks off in Australia at the Aussie Open, one of the four biggest tournaments of the year. These are known as the Grand Slams. All the big players attend, and the prize money is huge. Even the first round losers collect a tidy check. Mark is set to play doubles with one of the world's most enigmatic characters, three-time Wimbledon finalist Goran Ivanisevic. Mark is anxious that Goran wins his singles.
Yeah!
Otherwise, the giant Croat may just want to get out of Australia quickly and not bother with the doubles tournament.
They fucking love him in Croatia.
You see, playing doubles with Goran can be a good earner for Mark.
Yes, that's one. 30-40. Oh, I mean, I like Cedric. He's a great guy, you know, but he doesn't fucking pay my bills. That guy will.
Goran. Goran beats Pialin. Now he'll stick around the Open and give Mark a chance to make a little cash.
You got us to court, 11 o'clock. I'm ready, man. Okay. You got to carry me, man. You got to carry. I'm going to be heavy, but I think you can do it, though. I think you can carry me.
I can carry you, man.
Fuck yeah.
You can get on my back, and then I carry you back to the locker room.
Please do.
For Goran, a multi-millionaire, it's more of a hit and giggle. But for Mark, victory will pay his mortgage for a couple of months. Unfortunately, they're playing one of the best pairs in the world, Ellis Ferreira and Rick Leach. Mark and Goran lose the first set.
We're fucked, man. We're losing 6-3, and we have 3-2. It doesn't look good, man.
We can't put a fucking return.
Sorry, man.
Mark is not happy with the way he's playing.
So fucking pissed off at you, man. Come on, have some balls, man. Have some fucking balls.
And we're in a very bad situation at the moment.
You know? I'm asking your partner, what's his serve like? His serve sucks, huh?
Who, my?
Your partner.
Your serve? No, no, it's okay. But we lost it twice.
That's okay.
But who cares, man? We win the set, this game, and then whatever.
Yeah.
Things don't improve, the match is lost, and Ferreira Leach go on to take the title.
We didn't do it today, but maybe we'll do it next time. It's another day, another life, tour.
You guys look great.
You know, I don't know. Tough one. Tough match. But, yeah, sure. It's my first autograph.
He's going to the party tomorrow?
Yeah.
We'll see you there. All right.
When are we going to play again, Goran? Not, never?
No, we played three times. Who? First time, last time, and never again. I'm joking.
He's such a superstar. It's cool, man. You know, he's the man. He's the man.
Take care, man.